We've got Moose Festival next, so I'll kick off with some more of the favourites. Remember this one?